Kabul's first licensed female driver, Gulbahar Yousufi, hits the road in the first.
That sucks. That sucks for women.